China is urging the Philippines to act with prudence over the current maritime situation in the South China Sea, as their relationship stands at a crossroads with its future yet to be decided, as said by Foreign Minister Spokesman Wang Wenbin at a recent press briefing in Beijing. Chinese spokesman Wang's comment came after Chinese Foreign Minister Wang Yi on Wednesday held phone talks with Philippine Foreign Affairs Secretary Enrique A. Manalo, urging the Philippine side to take the proper management of the current maritime situation as a top priority. Let's hear the rest of what the Chinese spokesman said on the matter.
昨天，中共中央政治局委员、外交部长王毅应约同菲律宾外长马纳罗通电话。 王毅外长指出，当前中非关系面临严重困难，根源在于菲方改变了迄今的政策立场，背弃了自己做出的承诺，不断在海上挑衅滋事，损害中方的正当合法权利。中非关系已站在十字路口，面临何去何从的选择，菲方务必要慎重行事。对于同周边邻国存在的海上争议，中方立场是一贯明确的，没有任何变化。 中方坚持通过对话协商妥善管控争议的立场没有变，和菲方一道落实好双方以往达成的谅解和共识的态度没有变，同包括菲律宾在内的东盟国家共同维护南海和平稳定的政策没有变。当然，中方维护自身主权和正当权益的决心也不会变。希望菲方理智抉择，遵循邻里相处的 有效之道，和中方一道妥善处理和管控好当前海上局势。